young Peter Parker gets admitted into a hospital for a spider bite that mysteriously disappears the next morning. A week later, poor Uncle Ben gets shot and killed. Later, the mythical Spider-Man has his first sight.